In the autumn of 1997, Richard Noble and his team arrived in Black Rock Desert in Nevada. Their objective, to go supersonic on land. Andy Green drove Thrust SSC into the history books, not only shattering Noble's record, but in the process breaking the sound barrier. Mach 1.02, 767 miles per hour. An incredible 143 miles per hour faster than Noble achieved himself 14 years earlier.
This is actually